Hello and welcome to this video tutorial on how to set path for NS and NAM in Fedora. I assume that you have already installed NS 2.34. I am going to create a shell script on the desktop and save it with the name ns.sh. To create a shell script, right click on the desktop, select create documents and click empty file. Let's give the name of this file as ns.sh. sh is for shell script. I'll open this file and edit it. First and foremost thing is you need to provide the path for NS. Now NS in my case is installed under my home directory with the NS folder, NS all in one and bin. The next we need to append the path for TCL file. And the last we need to append the path for TK. Then on the next line you just try to type export path so that this path will be added to the existing path of your system. The next part is we need to add xgraph. Again after appending xgraph we need to export the path. The library path also need to be set, which needs to point to OTCL directory as well as lib directory in NS all in one. The TCL library path contains the directory or the path to TCL library files. Once we have created this file, let's save this file and close it. Now open a terminal on the desktop and we will use a copy command to copy ns.sh file from the desktop to the profiles folder. To do this, we need to log in as a super user using su. And then provide the password for the root account. If you are not logged in as a super user, you will encounter permission denied problem. Let's type cp ns.sh space and the destination folder, that is /etc/profile.d/ns.sh. In my case, the ns.sh file is on the desktop. Therefore, I need to go to desktop and then execute the same copy command. If ns.sh file is already present, it will ask you to override. Otherwise, it will simply copy. In this case, I'm overriding this file. Now we are done. Close all the terminals if they are open and then open a new terminal and type ns. If you see percentage sign, that means ns is installed properly as well as it can be used from any directory. Kill this process and then type nam. You should get network animator, which will be useful for providing the simulation in graphical form. Thanks for taking time to watch this video.